So, I have narrowed down the final six Koroks. And for this special occasion, we're playing Final Boss music. Because this is our true final boss. Oh, they intend to trap me in a cave, do they? Have they forgotten? Will you always be my best man? See, I got confused with this one, because I kept looking at this one and say, oh, I already got it. I didn't realize there's a similar one right next to it. Stinking little buggers! What am I actually looking for here? Huh. That's troubling. Well, that is troubling. It tricked me. No, I just tricked myself. Well, that's all right. You can at least get some of them. I guess we're not getting them all, sorry. Thank you. And this Korok is overlapped right on another one. So that is just mean. See, we have that Korok. And now we have this Korok. That's so mean. This one is just a big, I don't know. It's like, my walkthrough, it really wasn't a reliable walkthrough, and it still isn't.
Now the judge was letting everyone argue. She would never do that in the long run.
No. Unfortunately, it seems more research is required. So, where was I? Thankfully, this new one I'm using is a system to cross them out. I know that one's wrong. It says there's like a friend Korok on the like Hylia Bridge. Boy, I know that's wrong. One at a time. On the bright side, I can definitely rule out the friend Koroks. I know for a fact I'll have gotten them all. Because there's only one left. Right side, you can see where they're all marked now. Every last one. There are 7 general Koroks around this zone, and I did collect them. Six in this little sparkly clue, and I got those 6. Got that one just now. Got those 3. Odd. Seems to be a mistake on this walkthrough. Better double check it with the other. It had two Korok marked here by mistake. Indeed. Just a mistake, I'm sure. The other walkthrough did not. Can't help but wonder, in case all else fails, it will be desperate. Also, in that Mount Daphne's area, there are just two markers over the same spots, and they just talk about the same general Korok. Well, there's only one left, so those are obviously wrong. Seen one mistakenly marked here in Zora's domain. I tried to check that earlier. It failed. So I'll commemorate that skull to a failure. I suppose I haven't checked the sky yet, have I? There is a sky map, but dare I change to it? I guess for now. For now, I'll check that spot. To remember what it was. You, Link, can quit dying now. It is quite an odd area, isn't it? Very bumpy. Very thumpy. There's nothing here. Nothing. no doubt that was told at the wrong location. And you are definitely not a fire wizard. I'm just saying. Definitely not a fire wizard. Yes, I got that one in the Hebrew. I guess I'll go to this other mistaken spot, just for fun.
Every time Cherry comes to bug me, I put my arms around her like I'm gonna pick her up. She doesn't like that.
That silly kitty.
What's the matter, Cherry? What's the matter? These aren't working out like you want.
Just overlapping two markers by mistake. There's no other Korok here besides that one. There's no other. already checked this spot. It says there's one here, but Korok mask didn't go off. The only way it could exist is if it's in the cave. And there's usually not a Korok in the caves, except for the Leviathan ones. But of course, those were special. They were the Leviathans. They were hidden in the Leviathans in the first game. So that's why we got that one exception. It was just one exception. I haven't checked the sky map yet. No, I haven't checked the sky map yet. I didn't think there would be one. That thing's just a lie. Perhaps I'll fly up here just to be sure. Oh. You fooled me so. Perhaps in the sky I will find. Perhaps in the sky I will find. After all, these islands all look the same. I missed one. Who could you blame? You really barely see them against the design here. It's so bad. It's so bad. I know I definitely got this one. It's only this place left. It's only this place left. It's only this place left. In the sky, I thought I would find. In the sky, I thought I would find. In the sky, I thought I would find. Korok lost for all time.
Cherry! She's back! Hi! I mean, I barely got my got the two hands around her. I'm training her badly. What are you laughing at?
I found it for real this time.
Yay.
In the sky, I thought I would find
joys of rain.
Yes, the joys of rain.
Wanna eat? What treats? Wanna treat? Wanna eat?
The sky I thought I would find.
Wanna eat? Treats?
And the reason I didn't see it on the other map is because it was hidden behind a different icon. It was hidden behind a different icon. It was hidden behind a different icon. And in the sky I will find. I will end this. I will end this where it all began! I will end this where it all began! You're mine! You're mine! You're mine!
You got all the Korok seeds! You should tell Hestu the good news!
That's not what these guys want. This is awkward.
Okay. Yeah. Is everything all right? You need like a bomb and then?
A golden turd. I did all of this for a lovely golden turd. So he just does the dances from the first game. Every last one of you deserves death. Sweet, sweet, glorious death. And in the sky, may you never find that sweet release for all time. Find it for all time.
Right, sweetie. Rumpelstiltskin. He's like, come out of a coma for the past 3 years.
Yeah.
4 years. because she wants to call so she can tell us what she's doing.
Madison, your bombs will be devoted to a great cause. That one went far. Find Hylia's blessing. May Zelda never smile upon you. May you all suffer as I've suffered. Very happy, Nick Sponge. I did it. Huh? Where did my bomb arrows go? I mean, my bomb flowers. That's okay. We don't need them anymore. We don't need them anymore. We don't need them anymore. Still can't find Terrytown. The last Korok was behind a different icon for a different collectible. In the sky I will find. It was on the Great Sky Island. The game ended where it all began. Game ended where it all began. Hylia, I did it. Miyuki C, I did it. San Diego, I did it. My Wind Waker Seabreeze Shield. My Gerudo Daybreaker Shield. Classic Hylian Shield. Wind Waker Boomerang. You're so lame in this game. I wish they'd go back to the classic Zelda formula and have some good boomerang puzzles. The Big Goron Sword. Sword from a game I never played. It's probably like the first Zelda, maybe Link's Awakening. Sure, why not? My Lynel bow. I killed a Lynel. I killed 5, actually. Yeah. My Dusk bow. Tulin's bow. I'll keep this memento my best boy for all time. For the first time in 150 hours, I sleep well.